was early in the spring when I decided to go for to work up in the woods of North Ontario. And the unemployment office said they put me through to the little Abitibi and the survey crew. And the black flies, little black flies, always the black flies, no matter where you go, dying with the black flies, picking up my bones in North Ontario. I oh, North Ontario. Now the man in black, Toby, was the captain of the crew, and he says, I'm gonna tell you boys what we gotta do. Well, we're gonna build a power dam, we must find a way for to make the little lab run around the other way. And the black flies, little black flies, always the black flies, no matter where you go, dying with the black flies, picking up my bones in North Ontario. I oh, in North Ontario. So we serve it to the east and we serve it to the west, trying to make our minds up how to do it best. Little lab, what can I do? I'm all but going crazy on the survey crew. With the black flies, little black flies, always the black flies, no matter where you go, dying with the black flies, picking up my bones in North Ontario. I oh, in North Ontario. Black flies everywhere. They're crawling in your whiskers and crawling in your hair. They're swimming in the soup, they're swimming in the tea. The devil take the black flies, let me be. Those black flies, little black flies, always the black flies, no matter where you go, dying with the black flies, picking up my bones in North Ontario. I oh, in North Ontario. Black Toby fell a-swearing cause the work was getting slow, and the state of our morale was getting mighty low. When the flies swarmed heavy as he staggered up the trail, he was walking up and down a trail talking to himself. Those black flies, little black flies, always the black flies, no matter where you go, dying with the black flies, picking up my bones in North Ontario. I oh, North Ontario. Now the bull cook's name was Blind River Joe, and if it hadn't been for him, we'd have never pulled through. Well, he bounded up our bruises and he catered us for fun, and lathered us in bacon grease and balsam gum. Cause the black flies, little black flies, always the black flies, no matter where you go, dying with the black flies, picking up my bones in North Ontario. I oh, North Ontario. So at last the job was over, Black Toby said we're through. With a little Abitibi and the survey crew, it was a wonderful experience, but this I know, well, I'll never go again to North Ontario. With the black flies, little black flies, always the black flies, no matter where you go, dying with the black flies, picking up my bones in North Ontario. I oh, North Ontario. And the black flies, little black flies, always the black flies, no matter where you go, dying with the black flies, picking up my bones in North Ontario. I oh, North Ontario.